I play Prince Dashkov, and he's a benign and overseeing kind of character in the academy, and he suffers from a disease peculiar to vampires, certain vampires, called Sandowski's syndrome. And he suffers from this disease and is incapacitated by it.